Scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
Sure, I'm open.
I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. Got another story?
Very well. There was once a scorpion who wished to travel to the other side of a river.
Why?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay, okay.
The scorpion asked the frog for help. He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed, but halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh. That's just what Mom used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth. Enough stories. Roy, do you remember which is port and which is starboard?
Oh, I think so. Port is left, and starboard is right. Right?
Not your right. Where the boat faces, port is left, and starboard,
starboard is right. Right. I knew that. I did. Treasure from four different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? It sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone? Let's do it. Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Freya, to me.
Okay, I'm coming. Something up there. here. Look up there.
Locked. Find another entrance.
That was good, right?
Your skill continues to grow. Boy, over here.
Sir. Another map. Great. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Father!
stupid pots. And Draugr. No magical treasure, and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. You off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
Yeah.
put poison in this one, from the stupid bird statue.
And useful resources. Main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take some of the whetstone. Good feeling about this next one. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. Much for my good feeling. sorry for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. Whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
Thank you. fine. Piss off.
So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Choke on it!
Thank you. For a pair of pasty fiefdoms, you sure can't fight. I'll give you that.
Why would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? It seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Use this!
You, didn't happen to find that whetstone, perchance?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this, in exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting, an artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh!
You mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.
Very well. To business.
Now, there is something else to tell you.
Port.
Sorry?
Port.
Oh, the boat's left.
Correct.
Snake is old. The world serpent?
Too small.
Yeah, but maybe Thor is just really big?
Unlikely.
We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. I still can't read these.
Boy.
Wonder who wrote this. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Teodnahan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Come here.
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring. Already? We just got here. Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across, but there's a sand bowl. Maybe the riddle will help.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing.
Be ready! Go!
Been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us.
for it. I can almost make it out. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hoggerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them. I'm ready.
that's the last of them. How'd you know that was me?
Go!
I see improvement.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before. Huh.
Can you read it?
Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Still our goal. We find a way up.
Nothing down here but some weird sap.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzlier. It means terror. What's that? Weird. With a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think with these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that.
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work.
Boy. Come, boy.
There's a machine with gears and a rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? Well, that's not going anywhere.
Read it.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
That didn't work. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's it. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually live here. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Care of that.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Oh, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. To work it is. What'll it be, Shorty? You need everything to shoot, am I right? What more you need? Don't be letting that spit-fister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. Go get him, mister. You hitting the road or chewing the fat?
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Of course. Atreus, to me!
It's the main room, but how do we get through that?
Look for the draw chain that opens it.
Then you can move it? Looks kinda heavy.
I can move it. See that.
Let's go. Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? What happened to him?
It died.
Well, yeah.
Go! broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. That's a good idea. You might snap the rope. Maybe we should find a way up to it instead?
Strong.
Thank you.
this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. Okay, I think we can get to that rock now. I think it's up ahead. That looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Come on!
To the wheel.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. What's it gonna be? Now there's something else.
goes again. You don't have to leave. I'm sure we can figure this out. It fits. That's perfect. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
Did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back. The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Wars must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me anyway.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Another mining route. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free? How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Yeah. again.
I know.
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment.
Scatter mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Intense.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible!
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see.
Yeah. fiend in us.
Do you hear that? It sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Hey, Oakley! Over here! No,
Thank you. ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
We did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Watch where you grab that. Oh, never mind. So unclean.
Oh, so unclean.
Oh, the smell.
Perfect. That should do. Oh.
Yeah, I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree sap will vibrate its patterns to fracture point.
What's that mean?
It makes certain crystals go boom. Trust me. You'll love it.
Where'd you learn how to do that, Sindri?
Well, after Brock and I parted ways, I undertook some study in Vanaheim, truly mind-expanding. Now and then, I need new inspiration to grow, creatively. Part of why we split up, my brother and I, he's stuck in his ways, so our work stagnated. Sure, we mastered weapon-making, but then what? Change is a part of life. If you can't adapt, learn to thrive, you'll be left in the dust. And that's filthy.
Okay. Until next time.
Before you go, see that you take special care near the peak. I'm pretty sure Odin is protecting something up there, and you don't want to get on the Aesir's bad side.
Who? Us?
What can I do for you two? Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we've fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. Sound didn't completely blow up. I shot it once. It's glowing again.
Super! find a way to lower that bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. What's that? Now it's stuck on the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Here. Boy.
Sir. Another marker.
Atreus.
It's getting colder. We must be near the top.
Not long now, Mom.
Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Ready yourself, boy! Go!
Strong.
There must be someone. You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
Tell me. Of a chill winds blowing in.
You know why we're here. Last visit managed to loosen your tongue.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. I see you brought company this time. Must be important that the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me. You two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your
Baldur.
Threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Boy, check their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
And I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Just given time.
Nobody there. Just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her...
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body through these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do. Worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Realm of the giants. That's
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. I hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head.
Tuolla on talo.
I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god. Baldur! And you fought him! And won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. He may be the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about...
My kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother and I. Where you came from. Mother... a father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
Fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Fred. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again, Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. Is he eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sindri hasn't the sense to sip a sup. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spitfister? What do you know?
I just mean...
Hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break. scare up that alchemist what needed finding?
Where's your beast of burden?
What do you mean? I ate her. Fat bits of her out just a while ago.
What is wrong with you?
What? Her milk ran dry.
She was your friend.
Then she'll be happy I'm so well fed. Shit bricks, boy, you got a real sentimental streak, know that? Don't get yourself confused out there. I'm getting back to you.
What is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Do you remember the way back to the witch from here?
That way, behind the big statue of Thor.
Starboard.
The boat's right.
Good.
I bet the wheel could work if it wasn't underwater. Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc. One more for the collection.
Thank you. Jees, lopettelen tähän.